Bugubug was a son, a pet, a friend,
a retard.
But most of all, he was family. I'm so glad everyone could make it because he would have wanted this. I'm sure the parents are happy that we can give him a proper burial. Bugubug, he always been happy his entire life.
I'll go Pizza Hut.
Ever since Marcus found him that day. It's just so
sad.
Good. It's so sad. But today is not a day for sadness. It's for goodness. So we're celebrating the life of Bugubug T. Brooks.
Amen!
Amen!
Amen! Amen.
Wait, my name! Brooks Gomez, excuse you!
Excuse me. We're celebrating the life of Bugubug T. Gomez Brooks.
There we go.
Hallelujah. Hey, Jesus.
Praise Jesus. Woo! We are burying our fallen brother.
We're about to do it.
Well, burn it.
Hallelujah.
Johnny, bro, I can do it.
Thank you, Jesus.
I did this to my bunny.
What are you doing, bro?
I'm taking a video.
Bro, so what y'all gonna do with it?